A Wichita man charged with fatally shooting another man last week makes his first court appearance. 23-year-old Jeremiah Walker is charged with second-degree murder. This is in connection with the shooting death of 27-year-old Quentin Gordon. Gordon was found with a gunshot wound last week near Harry and Oliver. He died at the scene. Police say the shooting happened during an argument between the two men. Tonight is the first of two public hearings at the Kansas Corporation.